Yes, sir, guys. I am back with another reaction video. I know, it's crazy. I am reacting to the Weeknd Save Your Tears remix with Ariana Grande. Now, Ariana Grande, I like her music. She's a good artist. She has a great voice and everything, but the thing that I love about her is that she's in that tier one group for me of people who've collabed with the Weeknd. If you're a fan of The Weeknd, you know anytime The Weeknd is on a track with someone, it's automatically his song. I don't care if he's featured or if it's his song, whatever. It is his song. There are only a few artists, I believe, that can hold their own with The Weeknd on a song. And that's Drake, Kendrick Lamar, and surprisingly, Ariana Grande. The songs that they've done together are actually very good. And like I said, Drake and Kendrick, they do their thing on songs with The Weeknd. Everybody else is like way below in tiers. I mean, you could put Travis Scott and Future tier 2, maybe tier 3, but everyone else besides those three I named, I say those are like the best collabs with The Weeknd. Maybe you guys have a different opinion, let me know down below. But let's get into this song. So I am watching a music video right now, but I'm not sure if it's going to show because music videos tend to get blocked on YouTube immediately when you put them up. So we'll see. That sounds like Lana Del Rey, actually. We got the visuals. I don't know what's going on here, though. What's going on? Oh, I like that. That's different. So I'll pause here just to say, I'm wondering if this is going to be a duet kind of thing or not. I see that The Weeknd hasn't changed up his verse at all, but we do hear Ariana in the background just a little bit. And I sort of like that vibe that it's setting with her singing that background like that. So let's see what else is going on in this video. And it's a creepy video so far. I don't know what's going on. We're in like a factory. And I think that's Ariana Grande's head. I think that's supposed to be her head. But let's see. And we saw The Weeknd's like gloves and jacket pick up the head. So see, there she is again. I like that. I was just listening to the song yesterday and it's so good. What's going on in the video? Okay, so what I'm seeing is Ariana Grande singing in a lower pitch, I guess, to try and match the vibe of the song, and she's doing it like perfectly. I like when she sings normally, but right here it sounds really good for this song. I'm also surprised by Ariana Grande's lyrics right now because I thought that she would be singing from the perspective of the girl The Weeknd's singing about. So I thought she would be the one that's heartbroken because of him, but no, she's singing because she's broken his heart. And that's an interesting concept because it's just a story about two lovers that are toxic for each other. Let's see what they do with it next. I think Ariana Grande is supposed to be in. Great vocals. It fits the song so well. Got some creepy eyeballs, okay. I guess that looks like Ariana Grande. I guess. So he's made a robot version? There's that duet I thought we would get. Yep, here's the duet. Yep. Yeah, I like this a lot. So he made like a doll. So he ended up making a doll version of her through this video, which is kind of strange. I wonder if Ariana Grande signed off on that, because I know they didn't film like a music video, obviously. So I wonder if she was like, yeah, that's okay, we'll go with that. I enjoyed the song a lot, though. I find it strange that this song came out now, because the album came out last year. So a remix to a song that came out a year ago is strange, but I get it because Ariana Grande was working on her own project. And everything else going on in the world, so it makes sense. But if it came out like 6 months ago, it might have hit a little better. Even though I still love the song, don't get me wrong, I still loved it. But I think it would have hit a little better 6 months ago or something like that. I find it interesting Ariana Grande took this route for this remix with her verse, because I really thought she would play the girl that The Weeknd is talking about in his verse. For example, when The Weeknd says, "You look so happy when I'm not with you, but then you saw me, caught you by surprise, single teardrop falling from your eye," I thought maybe he was talking about Ariana Grande in that point. And when you say "save your tears," I thought she would say "save my tears," because she's the girl. But it makes sense that they went with this route as well. I think it would have been more interesting if she said, "I won't take you back, even though you want to stay. I'm gonna save my tears for another. I realize that it's much too late and I deserve much better." I think that would have been a little more on the vibes that I thought we were going to get. But I understand why they took that route, too. It's more interesting that way, too, that it's just a toxic relationship between two people. And that's The Weeknd's MO anyway, so it makes sense to do it that way. Guys, thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it so much. If you want to see more content like this, let me know. Let me know what you think down below about this song as well. Do you like it? Do you hate it? And if you guys are new around here, please consider subscribing. I appreciate it big time. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video, of course. And I will catch you guys later. Peace.